Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim, in the name of Allah, the Gracious, the Merciful. Connect to Allah because this line is never busy, always answered, no hang up, no heartbreak. How we can connect to Allah? By reciting Quran, which is word of Allah. Read Quran with translation. Today we are going to discuss prognostic factors, which are defined as measurement taken at time of diagnosis or treatment that is associated with outcome. Prognostic factors for CA breast. The predictive factor is the measurement that predict response or lack of response to a specific treatment, chemotherapy or hormone treatment. Now they are divided into major factors. Age of the patient. Best prognosis between 30 years to 50 years of age. If the patient is younger, less than 30 years, it had bad prognosis. Higher risk of recurrence and there is distant metastasis. And if the age of the patient is older, more than 50 years, it also carries bad prognosis. Higher risk of recurrence and distant metastasis. Now the presence of carcinoma in situ have excellent prognosis because carcinoma arises in the epithelia within the boundaries of a tube. Tubules are lined by basement membrane, and first there is carcinoma in situ. It remains inside the tubules, and when it infiltrate, break the basement membrane, that it is called invasive breast cancer. In situ is curable with mastectomy. Tumor size less than 1 cm has better prognosis. P size is equal to 1 cm. Now the distant metastasis. Tumor of any size presented with distant metastasis is a bad prognostic sign. Presence of metastatic disease in patient's brain, lungs, kidney and liver. Lymph node metastasis is also a bad prognostic factor. Axillary lymph node metastasis is the most important prognostic factor in the absence of distant metastasis. Another factor is presence of lymphovascular invasion, presence of tumor emboli inside the vessels, lymphatics and blood vessels. Now, locally advanced disease is also a bad prognostic factor. Skin edema, PD orange appearance, satellite skin nodule, multicentricity of the tumor, skin ulceration. So these are the signs of locally advanced disease. Tumor fixation to the chest wall and nipple retraction. It means the tumor has invaded the skin. Now another term is inflammatory carcinoma of breast. Patient present with redness and swelling, but it is due to lymphatic infiltration. Tumor configuration. Tumors with infiltrative margins have poor prognosis. So these are all the major factors, and these are the poor prognostic factors. No relationship found between prognosis and quadrant location. Now there are minor factors, and one of them is molecular classification of breast cancer. Now every morphology is always subjected to immunohistochemistry. Luminal A is 50 to 60% of all breast cancer and best diagnosis. It is ER-PR positive, HER2 negative and KI67 negative. Then normal life, worse prognosis than luminal A type. Then is the luminal B, growth is slightly faster than luminal A. And then is the HER2 new overexpression, this subtype grow faster than luminal carcinoma. And then last variety is basal like triple negative association with BRCA1 and P53 mutation. Then there are certain morphological types which carry good prognosis, like lobular carcinoma breast, papillary carcinoma breast and mucinous carcinoma breast. Tumor cells, they are in the shape of clusters and small islands within lakes of mucin. Adenoid cystic carcinoma of the breast and tubular carcinoma composed of well-formed tubes. Then grading, grade 1 are well-differentiated tubular formation, grade 2 is intermediate and grade 3 poorly differentiated. Less than 10% of the tumor shows tubular formation. So grade 3 is associated with poor prognosis, and usually these are also poor differentiated tumor show high mitotic rate. So proliferative rate can be measured by high mitotic count, and it also carries bad prognosis. But these tumors, they respond well to chemotherapy because the cells are in a dividing state. So grade of the tumor and high mitotic rate carry bad prognosis. Now there is a clinical scenario. I think you can read this scenario and differentiate between minor and major factors. A 30-year-old woman presented with a mass in right breast. It is 5 cm, firm, non-tender lymphadenopathy is present. Right mastectomy with axillary lymph node dissection was performed. Mass is 4 x 6 cm, and microscopic examination revealed poorly differentiated, and it is triple negative and with lymph node metastasis. So these are the factors which carry poor prognosis. So if the patient comes to you with the report of CA breast, usually patient asks how long we will live without disease free period. Thank you for watching video. Hope you will subscribe this channel, like and share.